supposed to meet again? Maybe she gave up.
Not a lot of security here. Yeah, for these people, the Lassie panic must still seem like a world away.
Huh?
Oh, hey. Looks like they're putting Eidolons on parade. We're starting soon. What do you say? Let's go check it out.
Sure. Huh?
We interrupt this program to bring you a breaking news update. The Lassie, who surfaced in Palampolam and attacked the city's citizens, are still on the run from authorities. Sanctum soldiers are tracking their location, but have yet to engage the fugitives. The presence of hostages has been confirmed.
What's wrong?
It's her.
Yep. Looks like the army finally found him.
Hostages? They should just blow them away with the Lassie.
They're all infected by Pulse or something by now anyway.
The parade's about to start. Come on, let's go. Loosen up. Gotta make the most of this. Right?
I knew we'd be saying goodbye soon. Better to do it with a smile.
The Pompous Sancta Parade. A pageant commemorating the war between Cocoon and Pulse.
The show is starting. Look.
It's party time, little lady.
Here comes the attack from Pulse.
With Trusty Blade and Falsey's aid, I will defend Cocoon! Yeah! You dare oppose me? I will fulfill my focus!
Ragnarok!
I'll see, grant me strength!
I had to wonder, could our deaths have brought back peace?
Where to next, little lady?
I'll let you decide.
Just keep on smiling.
I know. A Nautilus Park date. With Sags.
Yeah, but should we really be playing around?
Forget about that heavy stuff for a while. And maybe this'll just fade away.
Okay.
Great. Let's roll.
What's in Nautilus Park anyway?
It's a huge amusement park built by the Sanctum. Bet they never expected to see visitors.
So, is this place special?
I promised Dodge. I was gonna bring him someday. Hope I can at least tell him about it.
You'll get the chance.
Maybe. I do know where they're keeping him.
With you?
Sure. More the merrier. What about you? You got someone special out there?
Special? Nope.
Really? Now that is kind of sad.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm kidding. I didn't mean to upset you.
Well, I'm just fine, thank you.
I wanted to tell him everything, but I couldn't. Not until the time was right.
Thank you. Welcome to Nullis, the city of
dreams. Somebody's excited.
Yeah. Hey, you can make some new friends.
Dodge is crazy about chocobos. He really wanted to come here.
Let's look around.
Indeed. And in we go.
Yeah.
Good to be among friends.
The fun times are doubled, and your worries feel far away.
And nothing ever seems as scary when you have someone to share it with.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
You're still number one, of course.
Of course. Thanks, Reneal. Now when I see Dodge, I can tell him about the Chocobos. He's being held by the military.
Psycom, you mean?
Yeah, since he's a cocoon Lassi. They're running tests. They're trying to figure out his focus. I'm turning myself in.
Huh?
I know they execute the sea, but hey, they're not total monsters. They'll listen to a final request. They'll have to. Before the end, I want to talk to Dodge one last time. I want to tell him about these chocobos. I want to tell him about everything I've seen.
But wait, Sass!
Listen, I don't want you to worry. You're not part of this. You'll have plenty of time to split before I surrender.
That's not what I meant.
I'm sorry, Vanille. I'm tired of all this running.
But you can't. What about Dodge?
Huh?
It's a lessee because of someone from Pulse. You can't give up without getting revenge. I know who it is. I know who's responsible for the accident. The accident at Uriday.
Then tell me!
The Lassi who ruined your life was...
Huh? Oh, soldiers! Where'd they come from? Get out of here, Vanille! No place left to run.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, getting serious now. This is gonna sting.